Everybody, how's it going? Happy New Year. Just wanted to let you guys know, in case some of the subscribers here don't follow me on Instagram or Facebook or anything, I actually came out with a new song called Honky Tonk Dream, and it's available now on Apple and Spotify. So I just thought I'd drop that real quick. Maybe I'll put the link in the description for that if you guys want to hear some of my music. But this is one by Dan and Shay called I Should Probably Go to Bed.
All of my friends finally convinced me to get out of the house, to help me forget, to help me move on. Then I heard you're back in town, in a crowd of strangers and lovers. Someone told me that you were coming, so I should probably go to bed. I should probably turn off my phone. I should quit while I'm ahead. I should probably leave you alone. Cause I know in the morning I'll be calling, saying sorry for the things I said. And I should probably go to bed. So I don't undo the get over you that it took so long to find. Cause all it would take is seeing your face and I'd forget. So I should probably go to bed. I should probably turn off my phone. I should quit while I'm ahead. I should probably leave you alone. Cause I know in the morning I'll be calling, saying sorry for the things I said. And I should probably go to bed. Before I question my decision, is it love? I know it isn't. Now I'm all up in my head again. Cause I know I don't have the self-control to walk away when you walk in. And I, oh, 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 oh. In a crowd of strangers and lovers, someone told me that you were coming, so I should probably go to bed.